Hello, my dear students. Now we are going to begin class 6th Mathematics CBSE NCERT chapter number 2 whole numbers exercise 2.3. The first question: which of the following will not represent 0? So they are showing 1 plus 0. 1 plus 0, if we add, we will get 1. Which of the following will not represent 0? So that is 1. You are getting the answer. 0 into 0, it will definitely, it will represent 0. 0 by 2, definitely 0. 10 minus 10, again it is just like a 0 by 2. So the answer is 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. This will not represent 0. If the product of two whole numbers is 0, can we say that one or both of them will be 0? Justify through examples. If the product of two whole number is 0, can we say that one or both of them will be 0? If one or both of them will be 0, definitely there will be a 0. Then we have to say that yes. If we multiply any number with 0, 2 into 0, 0, 5.0 into 0, 0, 9 into 0, 0. So if both numbers are 0, then the result also will be 0. The next question: if the product of two whole number is 1, can we say that one of or both of them will be 1? Justify with the examples. Now, if the product of two whole numbers is 1, so product will be 1. Then if it is not possible, because if only one number is 1, then the product cannot be 1. Because any 1, 5 ones are 5. So, it is not possible. Any number multiplied by 1, we will be getting the same answer. 4 into 1, 1. 8 into 1, 8. If both numbers are 1, then the product is 1. So, we have to be very careful. Next question, number 4. Find using distributive property. As I mentioned in the introduction video, distributive property says that we have to distribute. Means in the bracket who are present, we have to distribute for everyone. 728 into 101. 728, we have to split the 101. Why we have to split 101? Because it makes a work so easy. If there is a zeros, see 728 into 0, 100, you will be getting double 0. So 72,800. 728 into 1, we will get the same number. Just if you add, we will be getting 73,528. Now the second question. 5,437 into 1001. So if we have to multiply, then we have to use the distributive law. How can we distribute? This 1001 can be split 1000 plus 1. So it is easily multiplication. So 54,37,000 plus 5,437. So you will be getting 54,42,437. So without doing wasting much time, easily we can multiply if the zeros are there. So that is the purpose we are using the distributive property. Hope you understood. See, 825 into 25, we can split the number, then only we can use the distributive property. 20 plus 5. Not only for that purpose, then it becomes easy for us to do the multiplication. 824 into 20 plus 824 into 5. So when we multiply, just double of that, then 1 0. 824, if we double, 1648. Means 16,480. 5 fours are 20, easily 4,120. So we will be getting the answer 20,600. If we go for 4,275 into 125, 4,275, if we split the number, it becomes easy. 120 plus 5, 100 into 4,275, 4,275 into 20, 4,275 into 5. When we multiply, we will be getting the product 4,27,500 plus 85,500 plus 21,375. So we will be getting the answer 5,34,375. After that, you have to multiply. We have to go to the next question. 504 into 35, 500 plus 4. Why we have to split? To make our work easy. It will become easy to multiply. Then we are using the distributive property. We are following the condition of the question. So 500 into 35, 4 into 35. If we multiply 17,500 plus 140, 17,640. Now we are going to the question number 5. Study the pattern. 1 into 8 plus 1, we will be getting the answer 9. 12 into 8, 12 8s are. What will be the answer? 96. Plus 2 if you make 98. 123 into 8 plus 3, 987. Like this. If we observe the pattern, you can see that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus into 8 plus 5. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers. The answer also getting same decreasing order. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. So we can continue two steps. As they mentioned in the question, write the next two steps. So we are writing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 into 8 plus 6, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If we write, we will be getting the same 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Here, the thing is, we have to be very careful with the numbers and we have to observe which pattern it is following. By observing only, we will get the ideas. So, main thing is our thinking skill and observation must be very much important. Hope you understood this exercise easily, just like enjoying. You can enjoy these games by solving. Thank you for watching.